I don't know, there's really nothing like it. It's just you, and you're on the board, you know, and you're making it do every single tiny little motion that it's doing, and just know that you have that sort of control, and getting in tune with yourself is really incredible, to figure out the little motions that you need to do with your body in order to make the skateboarding work and flow. And it feels so good to just kind of dance around on a skateboard, you know. I'm Amanda Powell, and I longboard all day, every day. My parents have always taught me to give freely and expect nothing, and I think that that's just the best thing that you can do in life. There's no beating that. And I just think that that's really important. It's the best thing that you can do for anybody, because you just hope that they eventually do it to somebody else, and maybe the world will be a better place after everybody catches on.